she's on my wish list. She knows my pressure points at her. She gives me kisses, her glitter.
Over the course of his career, Kevin Owens has shown us that he's not the kind of guy who backs down from the fight. If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through with the match. We'll see if that bullish approach helps drive him there.
And with Dexter Lumis, you never quite know what to expect, other than the mind games and devastating offense and the intense creepiness.
Yeah, Lumis is absolutely not the guy you want to stand across the ring from. To Saxton's point, that's both because of his fists and because of the van he keeps parked and running outside of the arena. Not necessarily in that order.
Counter! And now there's an opening! Jumping suplex! Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver! And the ropes forced to break!
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
He's lining him up! Misses! There he goes, right into the corner. Oof, that'll leave a mark. Stomping out!
So ruthless.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Right across the knee.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Owens at the mercy of his opponent. And Lumis enjoying this methodical approach. The fall-away slam. And a kick. How do you strategize for a match against an opponent like Kevin Owens, who has a penchant for taking big risks in and around the ring in order to grab the win?
The best way to combat those high-risk maneuvers you mentioned is to focus on pulling the rug out from under Owens the moment he starts to contemplate climbing the ropes or any other structure in the arena. You've got to keep him grounded, and you do that by attacking his base or doing as much damage to his body as possible.
Just launched, and he goes for the pin. Tonight, a two count there.
These men knew this match was going to be hard-fought.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh! Right to the back. Owens intercepts it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, sit out pack. Quickly, the cover.
1, 2.
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a 3 count.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been 3.
Lumis keeps him at bay.
Ooh, face first. He can pin his opponent right here. And he breaks the count quickly.
Those 1 counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Lumis gets intercepted.
Time to go home. Boom, big time drive.
Beautiful senton. Shoulders down.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Enough already. Yeah. He's turning the tables.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. And what he's looking for here. Looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Oh, it's KO! KO! Is he going to submit here?
Owens had to tap. He had
kneeing his way out.
And he's free. Did you hear that impact? He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel.